attempt at a paper knife that resembles one of those Viking ladies knives. Now this will be a paper knife because it's made from mild steel and won't take an inch. This is 5 inches of 16 mil by 6 mil mild steel. I'm going to mark it 1.5 inches up from one end to make the handle. So I'll put a centre dot of 1.5 inches. That'll be the handle or the tang. I'm not going to forge that down now because it's convenient to hold onto with a pair of tongs while you shape the blade. Bit of rag on the end of the cut there. Quench the tip out. Pleased with that. First one I've done. Well, yeah, first one I've done really. I'm quite pleased. I think I'll go through that, I reckon. Good old cleanup. Shiny. picture, I'll put my touch mark on it. And there we have it. Yes, I bent that the wrong way, 1½ width.